So you have two devices to connect to your single monitor via HDMI cable. One is this Android box and another is your laptop. But the problem is that the monitor has only one HDMI port. So what to do? Hey guys, this is Manchu from CreatorShed and let me give you the solution. Grab this HDMI splitter from your favorite online shop. I bought this from Amazon, which cost me around 500 rupees. So basically you have to just insert the HDMI cables from your devices like laptop or Android box to its input and stick the output HDMI cable to your monitor. It also comes with an IR remote so that you can change the input source from this. Let me show you how it's done. I'm going to connect this Android box and my laptop to this monitor. These are the two HDMI cables from my Android box and laptop respectively. Just stick these into the input of this splitter and connect your monitor with the output of this splitter. No external power needed. I know there is this 5V power input, but in my case, this device worked without any external power. Connecting the IR receiver and the whole process is done. Now you can see the LED glowing corresponding to the input HDMI port. As you can see here that this monitor is working as my secondary screen to my laptop. Now if I want to connect the monitor with my Android box, I'll just press the button on remote to the corresponding HDMI port. That's super duper easy and it's very convenient. If you don't want to use the remote to change the input source, just tap this button to whatever input you want to use. That's all guys, if this video helped, please like, share and subscribe to CreatorShed. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter for all the behind the scenes. Shopping links will be in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching. This was Himanshu, signing out.